until victory is America's, and there is no enemy but peace.